hybridization, geometry, shape and bond angle. So today we can discuss about the various hybridizations shape. First one, sp3 hybridization. The molecule is undergoing sp3 hybridization. The geometry will be tetrahedral. That is the geometry, tetrahedral, and the shape of the molecules depends upon the number of lone pairs and bond pair. For example, for water, there are two lone pair and two bond pair. Two lone pair and two bond pairs for water. So the shape will be like this. This contains two lone pairs, 109 degree 5 minutes. This tetrahedral angle 104.5 degree. That is the bond angle. 104.5 degrees is the bond angle. Shape is bent molecule. Bent molecule. So two lone pairs and two bond pairs. But in the case of ammonia, there are three bond pair and one lone pair. So this contains a lone pair and these are hydrogen atoms. So shape will be this lone pair, that is trigonal pyramid. Trigonal pyramid, that is the, so the geometry and bond angle, shape is determined by the number of lone pairs and bond pairs. So that is about the sp3 hybridization. Then comes sp2 hybridization. Second one, sp2 hybridization. In sp2 hybridization, the geometry and the shape will be trigonal planar. Trigonal planar, that is the shape, and bond angle is 120 degree. 120 degree is the bond angle. So example, BF3 This is BF3, boron trifluoride, bond angle is 120 degree, trigonal planar. This is trigonal planar, sp2 hybridization. Then next is sp hybridization. Third one, sp hybridization. In sp hybridization, the shape, the geometry shape will be linear molecule. Linear molecules, bond angle is 120 degree. Example, BeCl2, beryllium dichloride. So this is beryllium and this is chlorine and this is chlorine. So linear, bond angle 120 degree, that is sp hybridization. Next is dsp2 hybridization. In dsp2 hybridization, the shape will be square planar. This is square planar. Bond angle is 90 degree. Example, Ni CN 4 times 2 minus. N9CN 2 minus, that is square planar. Square planar, that is the shape of the molecule. The next is sp3 dehybridization. sp3d hybridization. In sp3d hybridization, there will be 5 orbitals. The shape of the molecule will be trigonal by pyramidal. Example pcl5. This is trigonal bipyramidal. The bond angle is vertical angle is 90 degrees and the equatorial angle is 120 degrees. Two types, 90 degrees and 120 degrees. Here this axial angle, this is axial angle is 90 degrees. And equatorial angle, PCL3, that angle is 120 degree. Shape is trigonal by pyramid. Next is sp3d2. sp3d2 or d2sp3. In both cases, the shape is octahedral. Octahedral and bond angle is 90 degree. Example SF4. So here one pyramid upside the upper position and one, so this actually it is square by pyramid. Square by pyramid, that is octahedral. In the case of sp3d2 as well as d2sp3, the shape will be octahedral. sp3d2 is the outer orbital and d2sp3 is inner orbitals. So that is the hybridization geometry, shape and bond angle.